Hey, what's up, guys? This is DJESG, 30 years of experience dropping knowledge on you. And today I'm talking about crazy Disney spouses leading up to your wedding. And on the day itself, my wife is going to shoot me for this one, but I don't care. My wife is obsessed with everything Disney. Disney, 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 honeymoon, Disney, vacation every year, Disney, 35 going on 12. But I've realized that there is a colony of these people. And it's not just my wife. It is literally thousands and thousands and thousands of these Disney brides and these Disney grooms who are batshit crazy for the mouse. I don't get it. I go once a year because she has me go with her, and I go and I make the best of it and I have fun and I enjoy the rides and everything, but man, she's obsessed. So I was like, okay, how can we incorporate Disney into the wedding without making it all about Disney? Because a lot of the guests aren't Disney people. They don't want to sit there and listen to The Little Mermaid or The Jungle Book or Cars or The Lion King or Frozen or Moana or Encanto, or the fact that I know all these is killing me right now. This is what I told her. I said, listen, you can have your Disney stuff, but you're going to put it into the ceremony, cocktail hour, dinner, maybe the first dance, which I actually wound up getting the Beast from Beauty and the Beast to come out and dance with her to Angela Lansbury's famous song, A Tale as Old as Time. So she danced with some random stranger in a Beast costume, and as he's dancing with her, and I'm looking over it during our first dance. It was just very awkwardly weird, but hey, it worked for me. So we incorporated all this Disney stuff into it. Disney cake, secret Mickey. It was very hard to please her, if you know what I mean. But there's people out there, you might be engaged to one, who are obsessed with Disney. Centerpieces Disney. Favors Disney. The photo booth is Disney related. It's fun. It's a magical place. But at a wedding, you don't want to play Disney music during the dancing aspect of it. I'm going to be very careful how I say this because I want to make sure I don't get yelled at. Disney at a wedding is okay. In moderation, not during dancing. I'll say it one more time. Disney at a wedding is okay. In moderation, but not during dancing. That's my advice. Take it or leave it. All you Disney people, I love you. DJESG, peace, love, and God above. And I'll talk to you tomorrow. Bye-bye.